All right, guys, so we have some news to break down right now. It's probably going to be one of my longer videos, so grab some popcorn, grab something to eat. But the Packers have released Blake Bortles. Kirk Benkert has been activated from the COVID list, and I believe he's going back to the practice squad now. So the Packers don't really need Blake Bortles anymore, so